The rate of unemployment in Uganda is a burning issue to be addressed. Above 40,000 graduates are churned out of institutions of higher learning per annum, with mere placement of 8,000 according to recent statistics, leaving the vast majority in streets. Hence, the way forward for us is job creation through innovations. To this effect, there must be a sustainable connect between the governments, institutions and the industry as a whole. I am sure with youngest population in the world, with 78% of population below the age of 30, Uganda stands the best chance to fulfill her mission 2040 much earlier, with right push on relevant skilling, innovation and startup incentives from the government and corporate side.
As we are all aware, in the 21st century where we are today, the world is moving very fast to a cashless economy in terms of trade and commerce. Yet, a substantial number of individuals have not embraced the use of ICT in trade and commerce, a factor which is a very serious drawback. For this matter, we need professional development and research to enable a considerable number of Ugandans gain proficiency in ICT usage to be incorporated with the trade and the commerce.